monitoring their progress, but have not yet discovered the purpose of this Scarlet Keep.
Scarlet Keep.
Eris came to me. She'd found evidence of something very old on the moon. A potential threat to humanity. Eris insisted on going alone. Just a scouting mission, she said. And I let her. Eris is resilient. She's proven that again and again. Often to her own detriment.
If anybody can take care of themselves, it's Eris Morn. Ikora? We've lost her signal.
That's strange. What was that? They're not actually Hive. Their energy signature is entirely unfamiliar.